Hello, my name is Lex Whitcomb. I'm the superintendent for the Hagerman Group. We are the contractor building the Jacobs School of Music East Studio facility for IU. I will be taking you on a short tour around the site as we progress with the building. What you will see is currently going on in concrete work, underground utilities, and rock removal for foundations and underground utilities. Right now we have on the concrete crew, we have carpenters and laborers that are erecting the forms, stripping forms, placing the concrete. Obviously, we have operators in the cranes that are doing all the lifting of the form systems. We've got plumbers that are installing the drain pipes, iron workers tying all the steel and erecting the steel and putting it in place. This excavator you see in the foreground is one of the excavators we had on site running 10 hours a day, 5 days a week. Imagine we had five of those in this hole breaking rock at the same time, and another excavator the same size loading trucks to get the rock out of the hole. So it had to be almost orchestrated daily as to how we moved equipment around just to get the rock out. This is a mock-up wall that is built on every project. What this does is it allows the architect and the owner to look at the limestone or the brick, whatever the exterior facade is of the building, so that they can pick out anything on it that they don't like, and they can highlight those things, and we can make subtle changes before it actually goes in place on the building. What the architect's concept was, that this building's kind of developing itself as it comes out of the ground. So he wanted to see the rough back stone at the bottom. He wanted to see the drill marks, because in his concept, the building is just literally developing itself up out of the ground, and then it transitions into the smoother stone as you go up.